What I have here is a copy of Donald Trump's tax returns.